Hello guys, my name is Falanon, and welcome back to my Division 2 title challenge. Today we played against SV Altenhagen, and when I saw Ramos at the top I knew this was going to be a tough match, because I just don't like playing against Ramos, he gives me a lot of trouble. And sure enough, my opponent had the first chance, as he got Mkhitaryan,
The first name is just Henrik, and the
Henrik.
last name is Mkhitaryan. I will
Mkhitaryan.
say it slowly. It will be Mkhitaryan.
Mkhitaryan.
I will say it again. Mkhitaryan. So it will be
Mkhitaryan.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Mkhitaryan. Thank you. So Mickey had a shot, but it got saved. Then I had a shot, but that one also got saved. At least it was an open game, it was an entertaining game, and I got a corner and pick it up with Cliche here. Decide to pass to Mangala and see this run Di Maria makes. Easy finish, near post finish, where it's 1-0 ahead, and it's someone else other than Aguero scoring the goal. Di Maria this time, our first midfielder scoring the goal and finishing off this good opportunity, this good chance. Just moments after, Aguero gets the ball here and passes it to Özil. Özil a bit lucky to keep the ball here, but again, near post finish. And we're 2-0 ahead. Another midfielder scoring a goal. Again, not Aguero. Özil and Di Maria scoring. The midfielders are showing their presence. So these are the halftime stats. And these are the full-time stats. Absolutely nothing happened in the second half. I couldn't create any chances. But also, he couldn't create any chances, which means we won 2-0. And let's get on with the next match. We got 10 points now, which means I was feeling very confident at that time, thinking we got 6 more matches to go to get 11 points. We're not doing that bad. Then I came against this guy with a 4-2-3-1 Barclays Premier League formation. Was looking like a solid formation, but I was feeling confident, as I said before. However, he had a warning shot here. I shouldn't be thinking that easy about it. And then he turned with Sturridge looking for his left foot. A bit lucky to hold on to it though. But then nonetheless, he scored and I couldn't do anything about it. Should have been covering him more. I did have trouble in this game though. I couldn't pass the ball like I normally can, so I was playing very slowly. But then I got fouled inside the box, which means I got myself a penalty. But the penalty got saved by his keeper. Amazing save. And if I can't keep scoring these chances, then this will be a very hard match. Di Maria here though, on the dribble. Just need to pick out the right player. But again, I make the wrong decision and the wrong player shoots at goal. These were the halftime stats, and I was thinking, I need to bring Robin on. He can make something happen. He's the player that can make something happen for me. Goes to his left foot here, but all he can do is just a mess shot. Nothing good about that. And moments after, he finishes me off, and the game is done. There was nothing more I could do. It was a deserved win of his. I could create some chances, but it were only half chances and not great opportunities. So we got 0 points and now we got 10 points out of 5 games, which means we need 11 points more in order to claim the title. So we'll need to get a better run going in the second half of the season. Can I do it? We'll see that the next episode. Okay guys, thanks for watching this video. As always, a like and a comment are always greatly appreciated. With your feedback, we can make the quality of my videos go up and up. And up until we got heavenly videos, which you will then like. Subscribe to the Fallen on YouTube channel for more content. We got a 20 career mode coming up and it will be awesome. Okay, I'm out.